All right. Well, Mike, what were your impressions of the products you saw so far?
Well, I think it's exciting. It's very bold. I would say it's inspiring to the retailers. It's been a long time since we've seen fresh product at Chrysler, and they just keep coming. The styling of the Chrysler line is incredible. The commitment to the Jeep lineup is incredible. I think they will touch the hearts of their dealers here.
What do you suppose the reaction of your many customers will be to some of these new products?
Well, I think they've got to drive them. I think they've got to sit in them. I think they've got to really understand them. When they do, I think they're going to be very impressed with the interiors. I think they're going to be impressed with the exterior styling. I think it's an opportunity for Chrysler to step up and take some market share.
As far as a business is concerned, how do you see this influx of new products making an impact on AutoNation?
Well, I think it's got an opportunity to make a real impact, and obviously we haven't yet seen the marketing, so you don't know how they're going to come to market, but the products themselves, they've really addressed some shortcomings in the product lineup, and it's impressive. They went after fuel economy, they went after the quality interiors, and certainly the product cadence is very impressive.
What does this record turnout here to this dealer show tell you about the dealer body's feelings about Chrysler and its future?
Well, I think you've got a hungry dealer body. I think a dealer body that's been starved of product, that's been through hell, and they're now back. And I think they wanted a glimpse of their future, and I think we're seeing the future today at Chrysler.
Now, Mr. Mark Ernie will speak a little bit later today, but what are your feelings so far about his leadership of the company, where he's taking it?
Well, first of all, it's got a tremendous international flair to it. You've got a cross-section of executives from all across the world. You've got people with a new perspective. It's not the same old Detroit. And I'm anxious to hear from him. He's been very quiet over the last year, but obviously they've been working very hard.
And you were at the Fiat dealer show a few weeks ago in Detroit and heard that presentation. Any conclusions after that about AutoNation's involvement in that?
Well, I think our feelings about Fiat are included in the fact that we're applying for a number of points and we're putting a tremendous amount of time and effort and energy into those applications and hope to gain consideration. But we're excited about the future of Fiat. Obviously, we're also excited about Alfa Romeo.